There is a large hypocagenic mass in the right lobe. The lesion has clearly lobulated margins. The issue is whether this is a pathological or of non-pathological cause. In other words, this undulation is caused only by the presence of multiple nodules next to each other, or is there any single nodule which displays pathological borders? In my opinion, there is no clear answer to this question in this case.